Hey there, Mac users. Ever wished you could run Windows apps on your Apple machine? Well, you're in luck. I'm Praveen, and today I'm going to show you how to install Windows 11 on your Mac using Parallels Desktop. This works great on Macs with M1, M2, M3 chips, including MacBook and MacBook Air. Whether you are a gamer, student, or professional, this video is for you. Let's dive in. Before we start, if you are looking for a Parallels discount coupon, check out the first pinned comment below this video. Now, let's talk about why you might need Windows on your Mac. Maybe you need to run specific software for work like accounting tools, SAP or MATLAB, or perhaps you are a gamer wanting to play Windows-only titles. Whatever your reason, buying a separate Windows laptop just isn't practical. That's where Parallels Desktop come in handy, especially for those of you with the latest M1, M2, M3 chip Macs. Downloading Parallels Desktop. First things first, head to the link in the description to download the free trial of Parallels Desktop. This version is compatible with both Intel-based Macs and the newer M1, M2, M3 chip MacBooks and MacBook Airs. Click Try Free and enter your email address. Once downloaded, install it by following the on-screen instructions. Remember, you get a 14-day free trial, which might be enough if you only need Windows for a short time. Installing Windows 11. Open Parallels Desktop and select Get Windows 11 from Microsoft. If you already have an ISO file, you can choose that option instead. Click Continue and review the limitations. If you are okay with them, hit Install Windows. Next, choose your usage type. For general use, select Productivity. If you are a gamer and have at least 16 GB of RAM, go for games only. I'm choosing Productivity since this Mac Mini M2 has 8 GB of RAM. Parallels will now download Windows 11 directly from Microsoft. It's about 5 GB, so it will take around 10 to 15 minutes depending on your internet speed. Activating Parallels Desktop. Once the download is complete, you'll see a screen to activate the trial. If you have a license key, enter it here. As I have one, let me enter the license key. Otherwise, click Continue Trial and create a free account to activate your 14-day trial. Exploring Windows 11 on Mac. Congratulations, you now have a fully functional Windows 11 system on your Mac. Whether it's an M1, M2, M3 MacBook, MacBook Air, or any compatible Mac model. Take some time to explore the virtual machine settings. In general settings, make sure to check Reclaim Disk Space on Shutdown. Feel free to modify other settings in Options, Hardware, Security, and Backup as needed. Coherence Mode. One cool feature is Coherence Mode. This integrates Windows 11 seamlessly into your Mac environment. To activate it, click the Parallels icon, go to View, and select Enter Coherence, or just click the little Coherence icon in the corner. In Coherence mode, you can use Windows apps like they are native Mac apps. Click the Windows icon to access the Start menu, File Explorer, or any installed Windows apps. To exit Coherence mode, click the Parallels icon again, and choose Exit Coherence. Gaming on Windows. With Parallels Desktop, you can even play your favorite Windows games on your Mac. Just make sure your Mac meets the system requirements for the games you want to play. And there you have it. You have successfully installed Windows 11 on your Mac using Parallels Desktop. This works great on the latest M1, M2, M3 chip Macs, including MacBook and MacBook Air models. If you found this tutorial helpful, please hit that like button and subscribe for more tech tips. Don't forget to check out the first pinned comment for the latest Parallels Desktop discount code. Have you ever tried running Windows on your M1 or M2 Mac before? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Remember, whether you are a student, professional or a gamer, using any Mac model, including the latest M1, M2, M3 chip MacBooks and MacBook Airs, Parallels Desktop opens up a whole new world of possibilities. Give it a try and see how it can boost your productivity or gaming experience. Until next time, this is Praveen signing off.